Sunday, January 3rd, 2021. Out for a run. You can see it's still some ice and snow.